Hello, happy new year, children. Children, today we are on page number 116 of your maths textbook. Okay, so open your maths textbooks and let's see. Complete the pattern. We have to complete the pattern. Let's see here. 2, 4, 6, 8 leaves are given. Any leaves? 2, 4, 6, and 8 numbers are given. We have to check the pattern. See, after 2, 3 and 4. So, 2 numbers we have to add. After 4, 6. After 4, 5 and 6. So, 2 numbers you have to add. Okay. So, after 8, we have to add 2 more. 8 plus 2 is 10, 10. 10 plus 2 is 1 to 12. After 12, we have to add more 2. It is 1, 4, 14. Okay? So, this pattern is completed. Now, let's see next one. These are buckets. In bucket, 27, 28, 29. After 27, if we will add 1, it will be 28. Add 1, 29. So, plus 1 is 30. Plus 1 is 31. 31 plus 1 is 32. 32 plus 1 is 33. So, we have to add 1 number in each bucket. Okay, now look at here. These are beautiful ducklings, isn't it? 25, 30, then blank, then 40 is given. Children, just check first pattern. After 25, 30 is given. In 25, if we will add 5 numbers, after 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. See, 30 has come. So let's add 5 more numbers in 30. So, 31, 32, 33, 34 and 35. So, let's add 5 more numbers. So, it will become 35. In 35, let's add 5. So, 35 plus 5 is 36, 37, 38, 39 and 40. As you can see. Now, let's add 5. So it will become 45. Let's add 5 more. 45 plus 5 is 50. Let's add 5 more. So it will be 55. So these patterns also completed. Now let's check this. These are hearts, 1, 4 and 7, these kind of numbers are given. In 1, let's add 2, 3 and 4. How many numbers? 3. If we will add 3 numbers, so it will become 4. 4 plus 3 is 7. Now let's add 3 more in 7. After 7, 8, 9 and 10. Plus 3. After 10, 11, 12, 13. Plus 3. After 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 plus 3. After 16, 17, 18, 19. So, this pattern is also completed. Now, this pattern is given. This pattern 15, 13, 11 is given. See, the numbers are written in decreasing order, isn't it? Before numbers are written 15, then 13, then 11. So, it is in decreasing order, isn't it? So, let's see. In 15, if we will 7. So before 7 is 6 and 5. Let's subtract 2 more numbers from 5. Before 5 is 4 and 3. So this pattern is complete. Now let's see here. Beautiful tomatoes are given. 10, blank, 30, blank, 50. What does it mean? We have to add 10 numbers in each tomato. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10 is 30. 30 plus 10 is 40. 40 plus 10 is 50. And 50 plus 10 is 60. So here we have completed our page number 116 and the chapter is finished here. I hope you understood this chapter properly. Do practice.